What's up, YouTube? So if you've been waiting for an iOS 11 jailbreak, I got a couple applications for you. One application, actually, that I'm going to show you today that we use on jailbroken platforms that has finally come to the iOS 11, and that is a true file manager. There was an attempt to do this a little earlier with an application that duplicated the files application, and now Filza, the main file browser that most jailbroken users have used since iOS 9 and 10, has come to iOS 11. I want to show you guys how to get it onto your device right now. This will require iOS 11.12 or below. So if you've updated to iOS 11.2, this will not work, unfortunately. The link will be in the bottom in the description of this video, so make sure you follow the link and download this right here. You'll also need to head to the City Impactor website if you don't already have City Impactor. And this works for both macOS, Windows, and Linux. Once the file's done, you need to launch City Impactor and make sure that your device is plugged in. Unzip the file and you'll have this IPA. Now, if you're not a paid developer, this application will only be installed for 7 days. This is because free Apple IDs only include a 7-day certificate when you're sideloading an application with City Impactor. If you have a developer's license, like I have a developer's license, this will last for 365 days and based on your developer license. So if you sign this, it'll basically last 1 year. Hopefully we'll see a full jailbreak released before that comes, but you never know. Simply drag it into City Impactor, and then City Impactor will ask for your username, and the email address associated to your Apple ID, and your passcode. Once that's complete, it'll be on your device here, so as you can see, to open it, you just basically launch the application. And you can see here, I can browse my system files. I could actually delete a file. I won't delete it. And it appears to me that most of the functions actually work. You can see here, I did delete a file. So there you guys go. That'll give you something to play around with. I will note that you should be very careful. Don't delete anything in this application. This is more for developers, or if you're just curious, you could modify the host file and block ads and a few other minor adjustments to the OS if you want, but don't make any major changes to your device using this method. Anyways, guys, are you excited for the iOS 11 jailbreak to finally come out? Let me know in the comments below. I'll let you know if I find any other cool applications that come out. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more. We'll see you again next time.